Side plank pikes. This is where you have your arms straight out with the top arm slightly forward in front of your torso. What you're going to do here is lift your hips up as high as you can, trying to prevent the rocking of the ball side to side, and slowly lowering yourself down as low as possible, then lifting back up as high as you can to get a full range of this exercise.